isolation. Devin George getting beat up here in this first quarter, and a technical foul called on George as there was pushing behind the play. Steve Javie gave George a two. Technical foul call on Gary Payton for his conversation on the way up. He threw the ball past Javie, and Payton has been ejected. As he went to throw the ball back to Javie, he threw it past him with good pace. And Steve Javie, as you know, if you watch the NBA, you don't want to push too hard. And a quick night for Gary Payton.